Hello, everybody, and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay, and I'm gonna be going for my my katana. So, what do I need for this katana here? So, I need 20 dark stones. Got it. I need 200 lumen fragment of mels. I'm a third of the way, more than a third. 100 plamia, got it. I need 50 emeralds, don't got it. I need 41 X cubes. The 30 boosters I got, and that's it. So I gotta get the emerald. Now the emerald I can just buy. Actually, so a couple of things. The new title update for Monster Hunter Rise is coming tomorrow. With that coming tomorrow, I will be playing more of that to see everything. That'll be a video for tomorrow once the update hits. If not, Thursday. I can't wait for it because I'm actually getting tired of all of this because I want to see what new things I can actually get. Personal shop. What am I looking for? Well, let me see. I need this enhanced cap just so I can raise the enhanced level of my thing. But I'm gonna wait on that for a little bit. Okay. I don't know about how much, but you know, that's something. Wait. Oh, top spin. Module Mithra. I would actually like this pose. Grand Might. Plus 6. Melee plus 60. What did you do? Oh. Don't even know what those are. This is what I need. Grand Precision. Went airborne for 2 seconds. Activate shifter and deband every 10 seconds. Alright, what was I looking for? Emeralds. Sorry, I get lost. Alright. I need 50 of these. Alright. Does it tell me how much I have? I got 30. Okay, so I just need 20 more. So I need 20, which means I'll just take these. And one of these. And that should be 50, right? Yep. 50. Let me see if I can... Can I buy these? Can't buy those. I cannot buy those. Alright. And this means I gotta do a divide quest. Sadly. see if I can't do this one. But yeah, Monster Hunter Rise title update comes tomorrow. I'll be playing that after work, of course. I'm also gonna set up something where I can play with my VR headset. It's gonna be Minecraft. Nothing big, just Minecraft. But it'll be in VR at the very least. No. Shit. This is gonna be a little bit bullshit. Yeah, I need to get a lot of Lumen Fragment MLs. I need to do a lot of Divide quests. I gotta figure out how to actually like do a Divide quest solo. Like, solo with like another player. Like, I don't see myself dying. Not anytime soon. That thing needs to die. This is gonna be a while. Yeah, this is gonna be a while. All right, now we will be great. Yeah, this is gonna be bullshit. Really? Oh boy. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I am literally gonna hate this. I'm going to hate these quests so much. Yeah, we have, this is gonna be bullshit. This is why this has to be done with like a group of four. I'm about to just go like set myself up for ow. How many do we gotta kill? Aw, yeah, we're not doing this in like 2 minutes. Why are they all over the place now? Yeah, I'm not playing around with this no more. Defeated roughly half. I think I know what part really fucked me over in that one. The part that fucked me over was that they were spread out in like some bullshit pattern. I'll take that. And I'll take that. Everything else I don't care about. This is just the second stage. This is gonna be a bit. It's gonna be a long bit. At this point, just surviving is what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I have a funny feeling we're gonna need a little bit more life. Just, at this point, just go life because it's easier to go life. Yeah, we have minus 20% attack, but I get to do my build-ups a lot faster. Oh yeah, this boss is gonna be easy. Why am I being sucked in? Alright. Once it says anything. There we go. There we go. I'll take that damage, but so will you. This is gonna be bullshit. There we go, there we go, come on. Gotta get that damage in there. This boss has a lot of health. Your time is up. Well done. At this point, my job is to survive. Completed. All right, what do we have? Dark Blast for life. Yeah, we're going for devices at this point. I hate divide quests. I really do. All right. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, healing. I could. I only healed once. Oh boy. All right. How many Luminal Fragments do I have now? Oh, I got 100? Fuck yeah. And now we just got the boss. Sorry this took long. I didn't expect this to, you know, be as long as it was. I hate these things. It should not be fun. Alright, who will we fight? Okay, this is easy. Might not kill it, but easy. I say that as I get bopped every other second. Fuck. There we go. Just give me all of this. Fuck. So you were just forever after me. God damn. I have no way of healing. I have to. Okay, I have to do a lot better. Like, in my opinion, this is better than failing. I'll take that. And that's fucking at the. That's how hard the divide quest is gonna be. I am good here. With that said, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. That was fucking insane. I'm gonna have to actually affix my weapon to be a lot better. It's gonna be difficult, but I'm gonna do it. And the tavern is now closed. I shall see you all later.